The following contest is an 8-man battle royal and is for the Action Championship. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, Kansas, weighing in at 190 pounds, Sue
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
Well, there is one guarantee where Cesaro goes. Feats of strength always follow.
Saxton, can you try a feat of silence, please?
No, I cannot.
I said please.
And from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Gentlemen, I will never get tired of watching Cesaro do what he does. Every time he steps in the ring, you can expect a classic.
Just look at the focus, the intensity, the drive on the face of Cesaro.
And here comes one of our favorites.
And from Cuba, weighing in at 339 pounds.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
And I'd say he's proven to be one of the most bold superstars the WWE has seen in quite some time.
It's like a switch went off inside of Michael, and he all of a sudden realized that to stand out here in the WWE, you have to be bold.
One of the most powerful competitors in WWE.
And from Live Oak, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil.
You know, Titus O'Neil is not only an incredible athlete, but he learns from his mistakes. Notice Titus walks to the ring these days. He learned his lesson at the greatest Royal Rumble.
Yeah, when he tripped and slid head first under the ring. What an incredible athlete this man is. Titus O'Neil looking to dominate tonight. Wow, feast your eyes.
A one-of-a-kind Croatian Titan,
ready to stomp out the opposition.
And from Kingsborough, Massachusetts, weighing in at 270 pounds, Dominic Dijakovic!
He endeared himself to the WWE Universe and his peers with classic NXT matches.
Dijakovic earned incredible respect through his hard work.
A remarkable blend of size and agility.
Yeah, he moves like a man half his size.
Yeah, Dijakovic can also take to the skies.
That makes him a rather intimidating opponent. The legend is here!
Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, The Undertaker!
Taking souls and digging holes, Big Evil has arrived.
You want to learn about longevity, what it takes to remain a superstar, top-tier level, your entire career here? Well, look at this man, The Undertaker.
Changing with the times, but just as dominant as ever.
This match just got a lot more handsome.
Yeah, a man who's got good looks but a bad attitude.
Well, Saxton, guess which one of those matters more in life.
And from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Angel Garza!
Well, he's held the NXT Cruiserweight Championship and won the 24/7 title at a New Year's Eve party.
Saxton, you were already in bed when that happened.
It's hard to believe that this guy used to wear a mask. I mean, masking Garza is like muting Graves in the options menu.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And their opponent, representing the way, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion. Yeah!
This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of match. Chaos is supreme.
Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
And that's going to change Cesaro's offense.
Huge toss.
German suplex. Ooh.
opening the leg there.
Catches the leg. Undertaker retaliates. Oh, what a counter.
There's some power behind that punch.
Shifts it back onto him. Elbow smash.
Boom. Mitchell up the driver.
Counters that. A blow to the back of the neck.
Through his veins.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
Look at this.
Austin Theory has been eliminated.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh. Wow. There was some power behind that punch.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Reversal from Cesaro. Turning the tables there. Body shot. Side slam. But in the corner now. This could be it. Elimination time. He's one step ahead there. And Dominic
has been eliminated.
He's lining up to finish this off.
Leg sweep. Looking to neutralize that. Look out. Titus.
And Titus still finding the energy to remain on the attack.
Titus taking a hold of the advantage here.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Getting ready to send one over.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Okay, the Undertaker has been eliminated.
The crowd and get back into the fight.
Uncorks a thunderous shot. Punch right in the head.
A possible elimination in progress.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and new Action Champion, Cesaro!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.